This is like the worst thing that could ever happen to a product owner. Hey everybody and welcome me, Anna Leijon, and
Edvin Zigmanovic from the Netlight headquarters in Stockholm.
I'm a management consultant here at Netlight. I've been working a little bit more than a year now.
You write blogs. One of those blog posts had a real reach and there were a lot of interesting questions. So we thought, hey, why not film a session where we answer these questions?
Yes.
What's the best thing working at Netlight?
As you are well aware, I believe that our culture is what stands out the most. Our culture is very warm. We're helping each other. We have a knowledge sharing and a knowledge culture. We build each other up. We don't have any like sharp elbows that I experienced that we really had at KTH. I went to industrial engineering and management, and everybody was really competitive, and they almost saw that if it went well for somebody else, that meant that it went worse for you or something like that. But here we do it together. So
what type of projects practically do you get to do here as a management consultant?
A management consultancy role can be anything from more into BI or pre-studies or implementation projects, or it could also be like more strategy projects, merger and acquisitions, pitching to a steering group, to organizing a workshop, being a test leader, doing a requirements workshop with like key stakeholders. You can also be more of a coordinator or a scrum master for a developer team. Help obviously the developers with the prioritization as product owners. There's a lot of people who try to go up to you and ask for a new feature, or who wants a change in the code, or who wants something that they feel is really a small change or something, and they go directly to you and you get interrupted in your work. This is like the worst thing that could ever happen to a product owner. So I'm really trying to cover for you or something, like a filter. I want to be like, I'm standing in the way between all of the stakeholders that they want to reach to developers. I'm in between and I'm like a wall. Nobody gets past me. It gets straight to the backlog. No, but yes, and then we prioritize it. So it has to have that structure because otherwise you can't deliver anything, really. It's a really messy situation otherwise. Thank you. Bye.